No. Okay. Well, this is fine, but
where's
I'll scratch the wall.
Where's Lay?
Where?
Right there.
Where?
Right there.
Where is right there?
Right, Mom. Right there.
Right there, Titi.
Surprising my family after not seeing them for 2 years, part 3. Soldier homecoming surprised his daughter. Try not to cry.
Good to see you.
9 long months. He raised. Alexis Brown is a bit of a daddy's girl. Who has daddy back? This surprise took a month to plan.
Did you know? Oh, come in.
No.
Captain Brown missed out on memory. A birthday, a football season, and a swim season. But today, he'll never forget.
Happy birthday. You're an amazing man. I admire you. I totally respect you. I just thank God for it. That's why I'm here. And it's the good submits to the glory. A hundred stripes, a hundred stories. It's the pledge of allegiance on the 4th of July. It's the handwritten letters, it's the sleepless nights alone. It's his new band that he lived with his wife. It's the red, white, and blue. Lay down his life.
Oh, crap!
Soldier homecoming surprised his wife. Try not to cry.
Oh my God.
My husband has been deployed for the past 7 months. He's finally home.
Surprise. We thought we'd surprise you.
You guys did a good job. Not.
Got you.
Yes, you did, you little
come give me a hug, you're just gonna sit there.